overqualification?
Barely.
Tax evasion?
That's me.
Nope, it's the fact GB Robo is a 2D platformer. It's the fact GB Robo is a 2D platformer.
See, no doubt, one of the worst and tone-deaf video game announcements of all time. First one we should tackle is...